SEGA.
Attila was born into an uncertain and savage world. His people, the Huns, were hardened by a nomadic life of conquer, and their seat of power was under constant threat from the Germanic tribes under their rule. Almost all accounts of the Huns come from their enemies. Jordanes the Goth wrote of them as scarcely human, a savage race who made their foes flee in horror because their aspect was so fearful. Though they live in the form of men, they have the cruelty of wild beasts. Into this world came a man more ruthless, more bloodthirsty, and more terrifying than any before. The Christians thought him sent from hell itself and named him the Scourge of God. His name was Attila the Hun.